It's great. It's amazing. I definitely have the coolest placement out of all of my friends.
Hi, my name's Emily and I'm an international business management student and I'm doing my placement here at Cake. What really attracted me to Cake was that they're so creative and I've always had such an interest in PR and my dad luckily was a client here and so he made really good friends with the people who founded Cake and so that's how it helped me get a foot in the door. My first day at Cake was very overwhelming. I mean, it's such a fast-paced environment and it's nothing that I've really ever experienced before, but everyone is so laid back, really chill. There's always music playing and there's always like smiles and laughter. It's very relaxed, so it was really, really welcoming. It wasn't like a first typical day in the office, so it was really nice.
Emily started, she's always been very smart and very onto it, but she's made huge progressions in terms of particularly creativity and PR, which are two of the cornerstone things that we've done. So when she started, she was obviously very eager to learn, and she's taken some great PR salons under her wing, and she's generated brilliant PR results across particularly regional and lifestyle press.
The course helped me because a lot of the lectures are relevant to what I do now, not necessarily PR specific, but all of the skills you may need in a certain type of business. And also the placement lectures were really helpful, kind of telling me what I was going to expect when I came into placement, how to approach it, and also business skills lectures was really handy. It taught me to work in a team before I came into the office, which is something that I kind of took for granted before. One of the first projects that I worked on when I started at Cake was for Virgin Atlantic and it was called Flight Decks, and basically it was the first live gig to be streamed over the Atlantic Ocean, and it was the coolest way to start my placement. You have real responsibility that affects clients when you work in business, so you can't, there's no room for error. I think things out so much more logically now than I used to, and I think that it's invaluable and I will definitely be able to take it back and use it in final year.
I can remember when I was an intern, you learn a lot of stuff in university, but it's often very different when you get out into business. It's basic things such as time management and how to interact with colleagues, things that you don't necessarily learn at school, but are two of the most crucial things that come with the job.
My top tips for people who are applying to a placement are: don't just do really generic hundreds and hundreds of applications. Really try and decide what you want to do and tailor each application to that business. That's a big question. Aspirations for the future. Well, I hope that I'll be doing something like this. Of course, I would love to come back and work at Cake to kind of work my way up the ladder and be where all the important people are sitting at the top table at the office. That's the top dream for me, I think.
I'm trying to encourage Emily not to go back to university and finish her final year so she can stay here immediately. But unfortunately, I think she's got to go back, finish her degree, and then she'll come back into a full-time position. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say that, but I just did.